while ago, me and Jojo made a working airplane with the Create mod.
No!
And today I invited Torpedon to help me make a working yacht.
It's working!
If you enjoy, be sure to subscribe.
Oh yeah, also,
I have partnered up with Apex Gaming PCs, and together we have made three gaming PCs: Hexagon, Octagon, and Decagon. They're available at apexgamingpcs.com/pages/shals, though it's way easier to reach the site using the link in the description. Oh, and also, use code shals for a discount.
Yo, Torpedon. Yo.
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 You know what's happening now? You know what's gonna happen?
No.
Look behind you.
Is that a shipwreck?
That is a shipwreck. And you know what we're doing today?
No.
No. Okay. I told you to install the Create mod, right?
Yeah, you forced me.
Yes, I did. So you have all the cool Create mod things, like the creative motor and the mechanical bearing.
Glue.
Glue. Yeah, super glue.
Oh my god.
Okay, we're not going to make spinning cogs today. We are going to make a boat with the Create mod. A working boat. So we're going to be able to jump on the boat, press a button, and that boat will take us from one port to the other.
Oh yeah.
So we're going to fucking boat. We're going to boat to be working boat. Okay, so wait. This is Los Angeles, okay?
Yes.
Fuck, now we have to make a Hollywood sign. Boom, how does that look?
Hollywood.
And the yacht is going to take us from Hollywood to Sweden.
Yo! Oh yeah, Ikea Island.
Yes, let's make that. Let's make it over here somewhere. I don't know. This looks Swedish. Oh, look at the spruce wood, the spruce trees. Yo, Sweden looking kind of good. Wow, Swedish build quality. Yo, is this house made by Ikea or what? Knock, knock on the door. Who's here? Can you open up the door?
Welcome.
Oh, thank you. Is this a classic Swedish house?
Oh, you shouldn't have seen.
Do you know how yachts look like? Because I don't have money, and I don't know anyone
they're
that
big.
Has money. I don't know what a yacht. I think they're white, right?
Yeah.
All right, I'm building the yacht. Yo, it's so cool and awesome.
And big.
Wow, it's way bigger than your...
Mine.
Cock. I really don't know how to shape a boat. I think this is a good shape of a boat. Yeah, we have to make sure that we super glue every single block as well, because if we don't, we're gonna. This is gonna be fucked. It's not gonna move. I mean, I don't even know how this is gonna look once we actually like start. I've never built a boat in Minecraft before.
No.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no. No. Right, there we go. We can have it like that. How does? Wait, no. Wait,
yes,
what?
Yes, yes.
No, wait.
Yes,
how does again. The? What? Wait, why is this? What's wrong with the thing? Oh shit, wait, there's not a middle. I made a middle in the back, but there's... Over here, it's two blocks mid. Wait, so if we do like this. We expand all of these with one block. Wait, am I being dumb now? Oh fuck, I fucked it up. Oi, look at this side. Yo, yacht looking cool. And there's a squid inside of the yacht. What the fuck? What the squid doing? Do we build the boat itself now? Because we have a little boat, but we need the boat on the boat. I'm making the place where you control it now. I am not sure what it is called. I am not a boats person. People are probably going to kill me in the comments for not knowing what things are called. But you know what I say to that? I don't care.
Doesn't care, and neither do I.
Nice. All right. Okay. So we need a living room here. I'm gonna make a living room with quartz stairs. It's a boat. It's a yacht. What do you mean? You have to chill out somewhere. Gotta have a little, like, you know, place for drinking the champagnes. You know, I'd love to build something like this on the SMP. But like seriously and very good and not this bad. I think we have it. We have placed all the rails, and all I need to do now is place minecart, and when we go into the boat now, there is a button for this redstone link, and when we press it, hopefully the entire boat should start moving towards the Swedish island. And if this doesn't work, I'm going to cry. Because this video is going to be titled A Working Boat. And if it's not working, then that's horrible. But let's take a seat. In 3, 2, 1, go.
What the
heck? It's working. But half of the boat got left behind, I think. Okay, we left parts of the boat behind. Yo, it's working, Torpedon. Look at it go. Oh, it's going to crash.
Oh, my
okay,
God.
It's going through an island. That's just not... That's okay.
What the hell?
That's a normal issue with a boat, but yo, look at it go!
It's working!
And it's hopefully now going to stop in the Swedish island, and... We did it!
Oh my god!
We made a working boat with the Create mod!
And we have a sheep that is having a lot of fun in the Swedish Alps. Ah!
Oh yeah.
I'm running around on the boat and it's moving. I can't use the stairs. It's kind of broken, but it's okay. We did it.
Oh my god, we did it.
Fuck. Okay. Yeah. It's working. It's literally a moving boat.
Oh yeah, and now we're in Sweden.
I'm running around the boat.
Boom. Now it's going
and smack. We have parked the yacht in Sweden. All right, Turbine, thank you so much for being in this video. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this. If you did enjoy, be sure to subscribe. Maybe like, maybe comment. Tell us what we're going to do next time, because I have a really hard time thinking of video ideas. So say something in the comments. Go, and we'll do it. And I give you credit if we do it. If I see the comment, maybe I think of the same thing as you, and then I make it, and you don't get credit. But don't get sad, because that's probably because I didn't read your comment. I just got the idea myself, okay? Nice. Goodbye.